the sleeve of the shirt that the hand is coming out of. We'll start by making a diagonal line there, and then another one a little bit below like that. Connect this end with a very slightly curved line, like this. And we're ready to start drawing the hand. I make a very skinny wrist for a cartoon hand, as it looks very cartoonish to me. And then, let's make the thumb. In the peace sign, the thumb kind of comes up like that. As you can see, and then it makes, the hand makes a V with these two fingers, the index and the middle finger. That's right, V for peace. So we'll start by drawing the index finger, which lines up with where the thumb bends, right there. Then make the middle finger, which is just a little bit longer than the index finger, like that. Next, we just have the ring finger and the pinky. And they're very easy to put in at this point because it's just one curvy line like that, and another smaller one just below it. Let's add some fingernails. One on the thumb, and a couple on the fingers right there. Just little lines like that are enough to indicate that. And finish up the palm of the hand with a curve right there. We can finish the sleeve now, if you haven't already, by making this curve at the back of the hand, then coloring in the inside of the shirt. Why not give some depth by putting some shading on this? And just try to figure out where you want your shading. The light source seems to be coming from here. And then just shade the parts that are farthest away from the light source. And there we are. It's a cartoon hand. Occupy YouTube. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please hit the like button, the share button, subscribe to the channel, and do some more of these videos and some other things too.